So, history of Erasidika na Kuku Danger, kumekuwa na up and down last week, and basically, Vera reacted to Kuku Danger saying, you know, ilikuwa ni back and forth, Kuku Danger anasema Vera akunilipa, I provided this service, 15,000, Vera paid me 10,000, amekata na 5,000 yangu. So, imekuwa ni back and forth, and Kuku Danger, even Kuku Danger kapatiwa, netangwaje, verification on Instagram, man, something that rarely happens, you know. But anyway, they were training for the better part of last week, and at the end of last week, his house caught fire. And so fans wakakuja wakasemania, wakakuja wakadim Vera wakamambia, it's the god of Vera Sidika ndo amefanya nyumba yako ikachomeka, wacha kucheza na Vera. So Vera responded akasemaniaje, I don't celebrate people's calamity, but Kuku Danger, I think yeye ndo amejiletea hii yote. He was just spreading bad vibes to me throughout the week, negative vibes, akafanya di interviews because of that story, akadanganya watu. But anyway, anasema, akaambia Kuku Danger, manze, you thank God for life, na wewe endelee kupush, manze. So what do you guys think about the reaction of Vera na history yote ya Kuku Danger's house catching fire? Kuku Danger, manze, pole manze, hawa yako kuchomeka. But thank God for life. We thank God that you're safe. Continue creating content, continue doing what you do, bro. Uta recover to you. You might be beat down, but you'll still rise up, bro. I wish you all the best, Baba. All the best, bro. Yes.
Yes. Hanging out with my main man Peter Nzeki on the Peter Nzeki TV. How are you guys doing? You want celeb news, you want government news, you want breaking news, there's only one place to get it. Peter Nzeki News. Subscribe. Let's take it to the next level. Peter Nzeki to the world.
White media, tafadhali.
White media.